name's Kevin Colbert. I'm a bioengineering student. Amputees wearing conventional prostheses generally exhibit problems with skin soreness and skin irritation. And the fact that it limits the amount of time they can walk and the distance that they can walk is pretty debilitating towards their lifestyle. This is all lower limb, generally traumatic and above knee amputees. Well, what we're working on is an animal model to show the advantages of a transcutaneous osseointegrated prosthetic, and those are just fancy words, meaning through the skin anchored into the bone. After you put that device into their bone and it's always protruding through the skin, then you can attach an exoprosthesis to the outside of that. It completely eliminates all skin problems with prosthetics, which are one of the big disadvantages to prostheses. So there's inherent advantages with it. It allows you to wear it nonstop every day. It also allows a greater range of motion. Unfortunately, with that also comes an inherent infection risk. So we're working to decrease that infection risk, because you always have basically an open stoma or an open wound that can be infected with bacteria. There's only a limited number of universities around the US that are pursuing this type of research. So right there, that gives KU kind of a head start in the area. I've enjoyed working at the Med Center because there's a lot of interaction with surgeons and sales staff, and it's a full-blown hospital, so you get to see a lot that you maybe wouldn't on this home campus.